morning. Sitting up straight and tall, shoulders back, breathing. And one way. Thumb into center, ear to shoulder. Shoulder. And coming around. In your tree pose. And knees together, arm up. Oh, one foot back and up. Breathe. Side. Yeah, those toes can be on the floor. That's where your balance is today. Or not today. Reach toward the floor. And coming out. And high squat, low squat, whatever you like. I'm starting with the high because you got one more. Gotta breathe. And high squat, low squat, your choice. Coming out with the down dog and lunge. You can put that back knee on the floor or keep it up, your choice. And switch sides. However that works, you gotta breathe. And front arm lifts. And reach. Other side. Get more space between your knees if you need it, or between your heels. Breathing. And lift that front heel. Three times. And the back heel again, three times. Switching sides. Warrior one. And front heel. Two. Three. Back heel. One. Two. Reach. 45 degrees. Once turned in, I'd come forward. And come up. Curl that foot back. It can be on top and twist. Center, wide legs once more, bring the other foot in and come forward. Breathe. Push down if you want. You don't have to. You can also do wrist circles, ankles, or at least the one that's up. Switch directions. All right, switch sides. Find where it works. Breathe. And find your favorite relaxation position. On the floor, against a wall, breathe. Breathing is the best part. Stay here as long as you like. Try to let the tension flow out and away. Thank you for joining me today, and I'll see you again soon.